Finally, the killer of VEO3 artificial intelligence has arrived, and once again, the Chinese have outperformed the Americans. This time, we have a powerful AI that is unlimited and free. So, let's get to the point. Hi guys, I hope you're doing well. I think everyone agrees that VEO3 is a very powerful AI. I also believed that, until the release of WAN 2.5, this AI is a subsidiary of Alibaba, and it's easily taking over the market with better lip sync, cooler effects, and more realistic sounds and videos. That's what makes it one of the best AIs. For now, this AI doesn't have an open source version. It's only available online. One of the websites is the official WAN site, and the other is the Hagen page. These two are currently the only ways to access WAN. Let's go through them one by one. The first one is the official WAN website. I'll leave the link in the description. It's not difficult to use. You just need to sign up with your email, then you'll have access to the video generation space. There, you can choose whether your video has frames or text, and you can also pick the WAN model. I usually select 2.5. After that, you set the video resolution and quality, and if you have an audio file, you can upload it for lip syncing. There's also an option to generate videos without credits, but I don't recommend it because it's very time consuming. Once you're done, you just wait for the video to be created. WAN 2.5 is here to change the rules of the game. If you are looking for a free, advanced, and truly functional tool for video creation, this is what you are looking for. Although it is not yet open source and access paths are limited, with its current features it can cover many professional projects. For example, I asked him to create a lion in Japan dressed in a samurai costume. It may take a while to produce the output, but the output was truly amazing. Free, high quality, and most importantly, very natural. When I saw it, I really enjoyed it and felt like I was watching a complete work of art. Honestly, it's really amazing. I can't even find the right words to describe how excited I am. Not only is it completely free, but the output quality is really high. That's what made me really impressed with the result. I decided to give it a try. So I gave Jason a prompt to see how he would do in creating a Coca-Cola commercial. First of all, I asked ChatGPT to help me write a complete Jason-style prompt. Jackson's method, meaning a precise and detailed description that leaves no room for ambiguity for the AI. With this in mind, I prepared the complete prompt and gave it to the model to see what it would do. It took a few minutes to process, but when I saw the output, I was really surprised. Everything was exactly as I expected. The scenes were completely in line with my imagination and had a professional feel. This experience made me even more confident in the capabilities of this tool. Considering that this AI is still in its early stages, it's truly incredible that it can deliver such advanced tasks. I'm truly happy with the result. I think this will become my main tool of choice from now on. So let's see if the generated video is good or not.
Open happiness.
After that, I went to the second site. This site works almost the same. We have to register with an email and that's it, but it has a more attractive design and a smoother user experience. The great thing is that here you can access WAN 2.5 completely free of charge, along with features like Kling 2.5 that provide more features. Of course, in this test I focused only on the WAN 2.5 version. I also saw a few video samples that other users had made and put in the showcase section, which were really high quality and diverse. This showed that this artificial intelligence is gradually proving itself as one of the strongest options. Finally, I did another test. I gave him a frame of an octopus attack and wrote the prompt that the octopus attacks the ship. Well, I had to wait a bit, it had to be good and I had to do it quickly. However, the result was beyond my expectations. If you look closely at the resulting video, you'll see that the camera angles, character movement, and subject alignment are all done with great precision. WAN 2.5 performs better in many areas. Actions look more dynamic, there's more realism, and there's much less artificiality. So let's see if the generated video is good or not. Well, let's take a look at the showcase of this site. For example, this video where Dumbledore from the Harry Potter movies is promoting iPhones is really amazing. I can't really tell you how much of a revolution this technology has made. I remember 2 years ago, if someone wanted to make videos like this, they would have to pay a lot of money for animation and it would take months. But now, it's just one click. Or this video that shows how you can create an amazing action video with WAN 2.5. It's amazing. And this one, where the Joker is introducing a packet of chips, is really well designed. Well, that's the end of this tutorial. I hope you liked this guide and found it useful. Thank you very much for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and stay tuned for more interesting tests and experiences.